Yes.
I mean, it's just this, this experience with another human being where you're so present, and without being present, you don't want to get seriously injured. And it's just this total tuning in to each other to the point where it's like there's another entity that comes out of me. And I don't have that experience hardly any other time in my life, so it's just so beautiful to me, and I totally trust Mark. So I feel so safe with Mark. So we wanted to do this together.
She speaks for me.
Should we pull this carpet back a bit?
No, that's fine. Okay. We'll just present a certain challenge.
You can roll it if you want.
I don't want to be in.
We've just begun doing this in a tiny space. So we can start.
Okay.
Mm.